55. 55 is the Fortino, owned and ridden by Amy Turner. With a clear round for Fortino and Amy Turner in a time of 53.62. So double clear recorded, but don't think it'll be fast enough for the leaderboard today. Next and I believe possibly last to go in this discovery competition is number 27. And number 27 is Salerno AM, owned by E. Macklin, written by Claire Bradley.